Gross, right? I'm sharing something disgusting to show that just because you look okay does not necessarily mean that your body is functioning as normally as it may seem. This is Magic Mouthwash. Actually, this is a special version of Magic Mouthwash, not just baking soda, salt, and water like you might use yourself on occasion. This version is specially compounded for people with extremely low immune systems like me that cannot easily fight off infections. Here's what happened. A couple months ago, my mouth started to feel different, dry and yet wet and with a really bad taste. I couldn't eat enough flavors or brush my teeth enough to get rid of that horrible taste in my mouth. And it's not thrush, which you might've seen in babies that look milky. I'm COVID negative and my recent dental appointment was excellent. Now, this version of Magic Mouthwash, which is not a delightful and refreshing peppermint flavored, is designed to kill fungal and bacterial infections inside the mouth. I think it's working, though nobody knows how I may have gotten a bacterial or a fungal infection, but it also shows that what you see on the outside may not necessarily be what's happening on the inside.